Yo, what is good, Killer Squad? Hitman here. So we're back on NBA Live Mobile. As I said earlier today, I wanted to do a Jamal Crawford review. So today we're going to be doing a Jamal Crawford review. As you guys can see in the background, we have him ready to be collected. So guys, let me know in the comments down below if you guys made Jamal Crawford. It's kind of expensive, I won't lie, today, considering that all these players went up in price. It cost maybe close to like 6 mil to make. Kind of expensive, but that's okay. He is an amazing player. It's kind of shocking. I'm surprised that Derrick Rose is a shooting guard and Jamal Crawford is a point guard. Why not just do the regular lineup? I would have been happy with him in the two-way lineup and then have Derrick Rose in a small ball lineup. But I'm not really going to complain about it too much because we're going to be putting him into our team. We're going to have such a nice team. Look at that. All right. So we're going to, first of all, it's not the right lineup. I want to go beyond. We're going to go put, sorry, Jason William. I love you, bae. No homo. But we got to put you in. We got 98 overall. Anthony Davis in there, too. Obviously, we're going to get... I wanted to get Connie real bad. But you know what? It's okay. And now we're going to go ahead and go do some... First of all, we're going to do the live event. Hopefully, there's one available right now. If there is a... Where is that? Flash event. Ooh, we're going to do this flash event. We're going to go play with Jamal Crawford. Jamal Crawford, first of all, let's look at his stats, okay? With the boost, 98 speed, 99 dribbling, which is amazing, 95 three-point. I am super hyped about that, 95 three-point, 97 shooting, 88 defense, 93 passing. This guy is a monster. I'm excited. Let's go play right away. Let's see how many points we can get. This is going to be a flash event. See what we get from here. Only 11 points, Jamal Crawford. Let's go play with those crossovers. Bam, 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 boom. Crossover. Oh, nice little layup. Okay, finger roll layup. I'll take that. Let's see if Jamal Crawford can get some steals in here. Let's go ahead. All right, let him move around. Let him move around. All right, let him start dribbling. Oh no, that's. Oh, nice. Crawford. Let's see if he does some good threes. That wasn't a perfect release though, but still makes the shot. Jamal Crawford, pretty nice. Again, I like playing with Jamal Crawford. It's probably gonna be one of my new favorite cards just because of 99 dribbling. It is so fun to dribble with him. I remember. Okay, and we got the steal. Little finger roll layup, finger roll action. Okay, and we got two dunks. Not a dunk, yay. Yeah, that wasn't a dunk. That wasn't a dunk. All right, let's go play some deep. Oh, give me that steal. Oh, no. Oh, should have blocked that. All right, Jamal Crawford. Back, 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 back. Little mid-range shot. Oh, he missed the mid-range shot. Oh, dang. I thought he was going to hit that. Okay, let's go. Let's get the steal. All right. Vasquez. All right, come on. Bang, bang. Oh, good. Oh, that should have been a steal. Oh, no. Ooh, I let him go through. Brook Lopez, you're no longer on Brooklyn. We no longer got the Brooklyn combo. Bang, bang. Oh, little. Okay. Oh, he dropped it. Where is it? I don't want Iverson. Sorry, Iverson. Jamal Crawford. Oh, yeah, use that screen. Shoot that three. Long three, baby. Oh, he just missed. Okay, easy layup. Let's go. I'll take that. I'll take Jamal Crawford with the easy layup. Okay, let's do that. Let's see what else we can do. Maybe I can do some fancy layups or some fun. Oh, okay. Bang, bang. Let's see what we can do. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Should give me that block. Let's see how he does just from a step back three. Oh, that's a step in three. Mid-range. Give me that. Oh, nice. Ooh, easy put back. I'm the one who did that. I like to believe so. I believe that I'm the one who made that put back go in. All right, Jamal Crawford, give me a steal. Oh, don't make that. There we go. Oh, Jamal Crawford's running. Oh, yeah. Nice spin move. Oh, nice spin move again. Mid-range. Ooh, look at that. Spin move into a fadeaway shot. That was absolutely beautiful. All right, Jamal Crawford. All right, Jamal Crawford. Oh, nice floater. Okay, good rebound. Okay, give me that, Jamal Crawford. Oh, he wanted to hit that three. Perfect release. He wants to hit that three. Three is what he's good at. He got a 95 three-pointer, which is so good. He's got some great stats. Imagine having this in this two-way lineup. I can understand why they didn't want to put him in the two-way lineup. Would have been a little broken to have a shooting guard that good in the two-way lineup. I would have been in shock. All right. That's not Iverson. Please catch that. Oh, Jamal Crawford. Let's see if we can break some ankles. Bet. Oh. Bet. Nope, stop doing spin moves. Oh yeah, he's open. Perfect release. Get, oh, but, oh man. Bang. Oh yeah, use the screen. I think that's off. Yeah. Dang it. I didn't even perfect release that. Oh, Luis Scola with the ball. I think that's an easy steal. Oh, dang, that dunk was pretty insane. No lie, that dunk was pretty insane. That was a pretty insane dunk. We're going to go hit this three. We just want to end it so we can do one head-to-head game. Banger. Let's go. Jamal Crawford, nice three-point shooter. As you guys can see, we played it in the summer court, though. It's a little different, but it was a kind of hard difficulty. I don't know what we get as a prize. I want to know what a reward is. It would be interesting to see what the reward is. Two dunks, whatever. Get the collectibles. 50 points. And oh, wow, we're getting so many collectibles, baby. Give me them. Okay. Oh, wow. Was that the reward? Because that was a lot of rewards. Holy moly. Whoa. That was a lot of rewards. Isaiah Thomas. Okay. Wow. I'm shocked. That was a lot. Holy moly. You can do it once, I guess. Yeah. Three Chicago and three. Wow. That's good. That's good. It's basically, I think it's the hardest one. So it's a lot of rewards. So let's go ahead and do a head-to-head game in our small ball lineup. We're going to start a new one. Who do we want to play right here? I want to play 93, 99, 97 two-way lineup. I think this is a nice lineup to play against. We're going to go, obviously, I have Jeremy Lin, but you got to put that Jamal Crawford in that lineup. Look at that, Jamal Crawford. Do we have 100? No, we got 99. I mean, it makes sense. So we actually, my game froze, so we're actually going to be playing another game. We're going to finish our third quarter right here. Ooh, Jamal Crawford hitting threes. Pretty solid right there. I will take that. That was a nice... That was so easy for him. Dang. All right, let's see. Give me a steal. Give me a steal. All right, Hardaway. Give me a steal. Okay, he's gonna drive to the basket. He's going to drive. All right, good D. Get the rebound. All right, where's Jamal Crawford? He should be on this right side. Let's see if he can hit that nice crossover. Bang. Oh, yeah. Nice spin move again. Oh, easy layup. Easy layup. Oh, my goodness. Easy layup in the head-to-head game. Oh, they're going to switch on Wiggins. Okay, Jamal Crawford. Don't let Steph Curry score. 93 overall. Oh, good defense. Don't let Allen Iverson score. Don't let him screen you. There we go. Good defense. Oh, better offense. Dang. Jamal Crawford. Let's go hit that step back. No, step in. That was a step in. Ooh, he's hitting all these shots, man. Jamal Crawford, it is a monster. It is. I said it like it's not a person. Jamal Crawford is a beast right here. Give me that steal. Oh. Give me the block. Yo, how? Okay, we got hit a three. We need a, okay, bang. Perfect release. Ooh, Jamal Crawford. Jamal Crawford defense though. It's kind of, golly. That was a good dunk. Come on, give me the ball before he gets back up. Oh, come on, Olajuwon. You got to hustle a little bit. Let's see if he's really good at 3 points. Okay, we got another, not perfect release though. Okay, all right, he missed that one. He missed the last one. That wasn't a perfect release. Oh, don't let him get it. Don't let him get the ability. Oh, dang, that's in. I can feel it. Dang, KD. All right, we're gonna take the last shot. I don't have any abilities on the small ball lineup. I just realized I had Jeremy Lin back in the days. Bang. That would have been an easy basket right there. But we're trying to get a 3 point. We got to run the time down. We ain't trying to get no extra points. Oh, yeah. That's not a perfect release, but... Ooh, he hits it. He hits it. He hits it. I said hits. He hits it. He hits it. He hit it. He hit it. He hit it. Hit it. He hit it. That's good, man. He scored how many points? I think that's like 13 points he scored that game. Probably close to 11. 13 points. 13 and 9, though. I mean, it's not the greatest. But 13 points, nonetheless. That was pretty amazing. All right, that's it for today. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up. And don't forget to let me know in the comments down below what you guys think about Jamal Crawford. I personally love him. He's a great card. I think he's gonna be my new favorite card in the game. I love Jamal Crawford. His crossovers are amazing. If you want to see my latest video, it's gonna be on the right side of the screen. If you haven't yet, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and make videos on a daily. All right, I'm out. See you guys next time. Kill it.